Shadyside. Killer capital, USA.
Fear Street is a series of horror stories that I wrote. And it came long before Goosebumps. And there were no horror series at that time. No one ever dies in Goosebumps. Even the ghosts, they were dead 100 years ago.
Who the hell was that?
The books take place in a typical town called Shadyside.
Shadyside!
Except there's one street in town where horrible things happen, and that's Fear Street.
I know what I saw.
There's a curse on that street going back to the Fear family and the Good family back in colonial times.
The devil has come.
And that's where the horror begins. I've killed off a lot of teenagers in Fear Street.
Amazing observation.
The Fear Street books kind of hit that sweet spot for me, for my teenage girl subconscious. There's fun. But it's mostly the spirit of the books that lives in the movies. The present of our movies is 1994. Those characters anchor this journey that we take back in time through 1978, and then ultimately 1666 brings it all together. So each movie tells its own complete story, but the narrative is very, very connected.
Hello?
It's not over. A witch.
A witch named Sarah Fear cursed Shadyside.
You will feel the grip of my hand.
The trilogy mostly takes place in the 90s and follows a group of teenagers who are trying to uncover the town's past.
Shadyside, which is a town that gets the bad end of the deal over and over and over again.
The witch's curse is real.
An entire history of a town is revealed by us trying to tackle this problem.
No way.
With all three timelines, the witch has a grip upon the land, and these killers are after us.
They didn't believe us. We're on our own.
Go, go, go!
We have to figure out how to break the curse, which shapes an entire community.
One of the great things about being able to make the three different time periods was that we could pay homage to different eras of horror. So for the 90s, it was the renaissance of fun slasher. For 1978, we really leaned into the heyday of slashers, like Halloween, Friday the 13th, Nightmare on Elm Street.
Did you hear that?
Then 1666 is a nice tradition of period horror.
I don't think a trilogy has ever been shot all at once before. All in the matter of 4 months.
I think the fact that we're shooting all three movies at the same time is completely innovative.
Are you sure you want to do this? See you on the other side.
It's crazy to watch three movies so close together.
All in one summer, you're going to be connected to these stories.
You need to watch 1, 2, and 3 to get that full experience. Anything that you could think of scary, creepy, bloody, it all happens in Fear Street.
People are drawn to Fear Street mainly for the surprises.
Run!
I feel like it's like straight out of a nightmare.
Whatever you're afraid of, we have something for you.
Try not to die.
Just because we're weird, smart, and different doesn't mean they can feed us through their meat grinder. Tonight, it stops with us.
You coming or what?
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.